शायद मैनेजेस टू ऑल्सो एवरी थ्री मंथ्स चेंज हिज लुक कम्प्लीटली विद सडनली यू नो फुली ग्रोन बियर्ड और फुली ग्रोन हेयर देन सडनली यू नो शॉकिंग द ऑडियंस विद यू नो ट्रिमिंग इट टिल द टाइम आई बिकेम एन एक्टर वी वर ऑलवेज शेयरिंग क्लोथ्स यू नो एंड विच मीन्स वी डिड हैव maybe a similar kind of style as well. Azad Maidan se lekar Pragati Maidan sirf ek hi hai insaan, Radhika Maidan.
Hi Apar Shakti and thank you so much for joining us on Pink Villa today.
Pleasure is all mine, Sneha. Thanks a lot. Hope you all are doing fine and are you all safe? Touch wood, sab theek hai?
Yes, we're all good working from home right now.
Nice. Same here, working from home.
I want to know what, according to you, is fashion?
For me, fashion is, you know, being comfortable. You know, the fabric, the style, the fit should be comfortable on your skin. I think that's really, really important. And I normally like fitted clothes and I, you know, I'm a big sucker for the right fit. So, yeah, I think I feel the most comfortable in like nicely fitted clothes.
Would you say you're open to experimenting when it comes to fashion?
I think I am. But having said that, I think... I have some really fixed rules about, you know, if I'm wearing trousers, they have to fall right onto my ankle. I don't experiment with that at all. When it comes to, you know, tying a waist length, kitni honi chahiye, I have a fixed, you know, length for that. I don't normally go up and down on that. So I'm ready to experiment, but in my own space, not really. Going all out.
What would you say is something that you would never wear, no matter what?
I don't really wear formal shirts or trousers. But having said that, it's not something that I would never want to wear. Secondly, with pajamas, I don't like chudidar kurtas.
Okay.
I like either pants or dhotis with with kurtas. I either wear a fitted pant or, you know, a normal looking pajama or a dhoti, not a churidar pajama. Churidar pajama is something I don't like wearing.
Has there been a time when you didn't want to wear something but you know you sort of just had to go with it?
So very recently I just finished you know a digital campaign and you know so it because it was supposed to be a digital campaign where you had to look all travel-y and this and that. So and you know how we do our work from home these days that you know you wear your jacket and a t-shirt and whatever layering you want to do you know on the upper you do it and boys normally sit with you know pajamas or boxers when they're doing all these you know calls that's a very corporate like scenario these days right they wear a shirt and a tie but they don't wear trousers with it, they'll either wear a denim or something because only this much can be seen, right? So, I had to wear boxer shorts, you know, with it. I was not very comfortable wearing it. I almost said, I almost said no to, you know, the costume stylist, no boxers at all. So, but then I think the moment I started reading the script and started talking to the director, I think it was really needed for the script. So, anything for this group.
You worked for Sukruti and Akriti for their first ever menswear line. What was that like? Were you nervous to walk on the runway? What were your thoughts?
Yeah, I have done that before in Delhi and Bombay both. But having said that, this one was special because number one, it was for Sukruti and Akriti. Secondly, they are launching their men's collection with me, which makes it even more special. And I already love their style. I love the kind of organic people they are. And, you know, I don't know if you know this. They don't even, you know, they're so organic. They don't even print visiting cards. They don't even print invoices. They're strictly against all of it. And I've known them for a while. We have so many common friends. And I think the kind of style they have, the kind of colors they use, my only... One, you know, condition was their fitted clothes. You know? They were like, what makes you think that we will not give you fitted, you know, kurta pajama? And I was like, so we tried and it was absolutely bang on. Radhika was walking for the first time. So before entering, you know, the hall, I was like, Azad Maidan se lekar Pragati Maidan, sirf ek hi hai insaan, Radhika Maidan. I was just, with my random talks, I was trying to prep her and pep her for that matter. And I think we had a good one. I mean, you know, she was cheering for me, I was cheering for her, and it was a good one.
So any tips that you gave her for her first
time? No, come on. I mean, she's such a pretty looking girl, and you know, she's just so confident with, especially with the kind of work she has done in the past 1 year. You know, be it Angrezi medium, be it Padaka, I think she is definitely a great package of, you know, a good looking girl who can act, who can dance, who can, you know, do everything under the sun. She's fit and she's got an amazing style. So she did not need any kind of words of wisdom from me, for sure.
If you had to turn stylist for a day, how would you style your brother Ayushman?
I think he looks really good in suits, in three-piece suits. I would love to style him in that.
Okay. Karan Johar?
Palm Angels tracksuit. A nice baggy upper and a nice baggy lower with maybe Balenciaga shoes or something like that. Like the Big Daddy sneakers. The kind of fashion revolution Karan sir has got to our fraternity, you know, everybody else followed. He has been that guy who would love to talk about fashion, who would love to, you know, even with his Instagram videos, he would want you guys to have a look at his, you know, closets and the entire, you know, wardrobe. He lets his kids play with them, you know, the entire collection. So, yeah, and they keep saying, Dada, ye achha hai. those videos are also quite, you know, that content is also quite relevant for Instagram because people know him for his fashion style.
Vicky Kaushal.
I would love to give him a nice fitted kurta pajama because I think number one, he's really fit. Number two, you know, he has this very nice raw Indian face to him, which you know, would look great in ethnic wear.
And finally, Ranveer Singh.
For a change, I would love to give him like plain colors, either black or white or gray. To add a tinge of Ranveer Singh to it, maybe we can have some big glasses. Or maybe have, you know, stick in his hand or something like that to give the Ranveer Singh style. But I would like to give him, like, for once, plain colors.
How different would you say are your and Ayushman style or similar?
Number one, I think I wear more of fit clothes than him. Secondly, I think, like I said, I love wearing, you know, I have a specific length to my trousers. I want to fall it right on the ankle no matter what. He doesn't have such rules, you know. He would love to cover his shoes with, you know, his trouser length. And see, the thing is, till the time I became an actor, we were always sharing clothes, you know. And which means we did have maybe a similar kind of style as well.
So who would you say is the most stylish person in Bollywood?
Yeah, I really like Shahid's style. I think he always manages to pull each and everything with a lot of ease. And Anisha also, you know, makes sure that Shahid is always on point with his, you know, with his colors, with his fit. And I think Shahid manages to also every 3 months change his look completely with suddenly, you know, fully grown beard or fully grown hair, then suddenly, you know, shocking the audience with, you know, trimming it to the last level and, you know, going ahead with a very, very short hair. So I think he has managed to change his looks very frequently. And the best thing is that he's managed to look youngest all these years, you know.
Thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you so much. Pleasure talking to you, Baba. Take care of yourself. Please give my regards to everyone at Pinkvilla.
I will.
And yeah, keep it stylish always. You guys are the most stylish. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.